Yeah, so basically situation didn't change. Still don't have that microphone connector. This is the last ride that I did on this vacation. And basically I went to a tackle shop to pick up some bait for fishing and wanted to be back by 10:30-ish. And of course, always when you want to be somehow back on time, something happens. And, well, you will see throughout the video, nothing dramatic. It's just, you know, when you're kind of already late, then you can, like, you know, piss you off a little bit. But, made it back, but then they already left without me. A big deal. It's not like I was totally eager to go to those antique shops. Didn't really miss anything. Yeah, enjoy the views. I think I'm not gonna put music behind this one here because I do speak here once in a while, and I think the wind is not too bad. Of course, it's not great, but it's not as terrible like on a regular road where it is, you go above 50 all the time. So maybe I just leave it like that then. Go from there. Enjoy the views.
assist. Thought I'll do that. I actually do. Man. And I have a feeling that this road is somewhere ending again, like the first one. I didn't film that, but I ended up in the middle of nowhere.
So at this point I'm just about to realize that I'm having basically low air in one tire. I just felt smushy and already kind of late at this point. I wanted to be back by like, I don't know, 10:30ish or something, because we wanted to go places and oh my god, now this. Get the pump out and I felt the tire was not totally flat, it was pretty low. Shit. Must have happened one of those hard bumps I hit earlier. Because I did front and back tubeless conversion. That's the only thing I can imagine, because the air the day before was fine, and afterwards there was no flat. I mean, actually the next day tire is still good, and even at the point I'm recording this video, basically a week later, over a week later, I didn't put more air in this tire. So the only thing I can imagine is I hit a few bumps so hard that some air escaped. I don't know. Yeah, now I've walked down there. Here you go, man, it's gonna take another 15-20 minutes and you know, basically in nowhere. There's really nothing around, and the app that I was using, OSMN, showed a couple of times it showed actually paths, streets, or dirt roads essentially that led me to nowhere. Ended up in a field somewhere. I wish there would be a function, maybe there is a function, I have to look closer in it, that you can actually send an edit request or something like that, so somebody else not end up in the same situation.
This is not good.
This is not good, yeah. Sort of. So, I pumped up, tire hold air, and went off my way.
I don't know where I lost his ear, but lost it. Let's get out of here. Not sure about this this path. I think in one of those potholes I lost air. 2.8 miles. Well, the thing is, I got tubeless tires. I mean, made it tubeless conversion and probably somehow good. Worst case, you just plug it, you know. I'm too lazy to look right now. I don't have any soap, nothing with me. And I personally believe I don't even have a hole in the tire. It's just from hitting a couple of really hard rocks and bumps, and I think just some air escaped. And I went down from this morning, it was already like a little low, 20 psi, I would say, maybe. I just kept going anyway. So now it was down to 10. Put it back to 40. I'm gonna check when I'm back and see how much is left. Still 40 ish. Fine. It's going down, I gotta take a closer look. Awesome morning once again. As long as I'm not ending up with a flat here in the middle of nowhere. I mean, in general, I would not mind too much, but my wife wanna go places today. I'm already kinda like, kinda late. I didn't think it's gonna take that long. I was thinking there would be like some pavement to get to this place to buy that fishing bait, but that was actually not the case. It was completely all, pretty much all dirt roads.
So here obviously I'm hitting really bad washed out sections and potholes and a little bit cursing in German. For some reason I always fall back into my mother language when I ride my bike and get a little bit riled up. So, well, it's actually a mix, you know. A bit German, a little bit English, whatever. Yeah, that section is soon behind me and it's going more smooth from there forward.
Money. really, really, really rough road. I mean, not rough, rough technical, but rough, rough and good fast.
Yeah, we're still in the tire, all was good. But a little bit too late, I think like 15 minutes or something like that. Thanks again for watching and please subscribe and ring the bell. See you next time around.